Type 1 PFDs, or offshore vests, serve best in open, rough, or remote water where rescue may be slow to arrive, but are suitable for all water situations. They provide the most buoyancy and will turn most unconscious wearers face up in the water. The bulk of the vests make them impractical to wear while working or fishing, and they also take up more storage space. They make a perfect choice for cruising or fishing offshore, or when boating alone or in stormy conditions. Most people are familiar with Type 2 vests.
Every person that's on your boat, you're required to have at least one of these, and these being the least expensive, this is typically the go-to life jacket.
They're designed for calm or inland waters where you have a good chance of rescue. Good for boating in light craft or inland day cruising, fishing, and sailing. They are inexpensive and less bulky than Type 1, but they're not for long hours in the water and may not turn an unconscious wearer face up. While slightly smaller than Type 1, the vest's size and design still make it difficult to perform activities while worn. Want a solution? Check out Type 3s in our next episode.